This video is not for children. Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be playing Judy. So, this is a game that I found just randomly, and I saw the thumbnail, I was like, ooh, this looks cool. So, I just wanted to experience this with y'all. Let me in. Bruh. Am I seriously the... Okay, so let's get straight into it. Oh, this is sick. When I click, it makes a little noise. What the? Hey, what's that in the distance? You might want to drag that like a bit behind the camera, Judy developers. Yo! Yo, wait, this is sick. What the? Judy. The hell? Judy.
Again.
Oh. Yeah, I'm the only person here. So is this some sort of like amusement park? I think so. Tunnel of Fame. Okay. Oh. Quick. Okay, there. You can see how it clips through it. This isn't really a Hall of Fame. More like a Hall of Lame, but cheese. Oh, here it is. What the? What just fell? I couldn't tell. I think I might have been able to tell if I was in the front. What is that? Ew. What are they doing? Like summoning a demon or something. I was about to say summoning a ritual, but that doesn't really make much sense, does it? She's like Queen Beauty or whatever. What the? Is that a cat face or something? Storm. Oh no, that's her head. Oh wait. So under here I should be able to see. Oh wait, no. Like the front of her face got ripped off. Oh. Hollywood times Julie a Hollywood monster. Star turns plastic. Has Judy lost her beauty? Going old and losing her charm. So is she trying to get like plastic surgery? Say hello to Linda. Oh. So she got replaced. This is kind of like Ricky Rat. This is reminding me of Ricky Rat. Hollywood star Judy. What the? I feel like if you were thin enough, you could get through there. If your avatar was thin enough. This just a porta potty and faucet and what is this? Oh no. Judy attacks cameraman. Three injured and two dead from clothing. What? Did I accidentally turn around again? I think I did. Ugh! Did you hear that? Seem like the way to go. Hollywood monster. No longer famous. You see your face? I already don't like these vents. Did that change something? Or did I just... Oh, they're sprinting. Judy missing. No care has been put into the search for the missing ex-Hollywood star. Oh my gosh. So is this like her lair? Bro, I got so scared when she like... I got scared when I saw her. Not even when she like jumped. This can cause an accident for the security door. Find the exit. Oh! Not that way. I don't care if the exit's that way. I'm going over here. This is it, right? How am I supposed to get out? Where's the stupid exit? Are you kidding me? Okay. Okay, where is this supposed to be? Where is this supposed to be? Are you kidding me? She got me while I was in the fence. That's not fair. This game gives you no idea where the exit points will be. Where is the exit supposed to be? So I already lit it, because then why would the things be? Oh. Yeah, it's already lit. Toy. Now it works. How long is that? 15 minutes. Okay. Hospital defibrillator. Whoa! Okay, this game is doing a great job at scaring that life out of me. I don't want to go back. Wait, what? It's Judy. Proof soap can bring you a lovelier complexion in 14 days. Well, I mean, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Is there like a tutorial for the controls? Okay, see, I'll admit that was kind of clever, but I mean, okay. It's a dead end. Okay, then. Is there gonna be jump scare again? Okay. So, plastic. So she got plastic surgery, trying to look more beautiful. Crawling in tall grass and bushes will disguise you. What do I need to be disguised from? There's a carousel over here, okay. Oh, what is that? I don't care if there's like things trying to get me to stop from coming over here, but I'm coming over here, I don't care. Whee! Okay, so first off, bruh moment. Second off, how was I supposed to outrun that woman? Or how was I supposed to, cause it said that tall grass and bushes disguise me, but bull crap, cause that didn't do nothing. Where did I go from here? She had like the like saw blade iron thingy. So it's basically leading us to a place using lights. So once we get over here, it's that big thing. And then it's the roller coaster. But how did I figure out where to go next? Oh, what's over here? Here. Okay. Hmm. flower supplies where though? It's empty. There's one. But what if I'm too fat to fit? Oh wait. Okay, this game's freaking me out. No. There's gotta be something. It's here somewhere, right? It has to be. Where is it supposed to be? Don't like this. Like, is there anything I can do over here? No? Bruh. I swear if it's on the stupid cat. Mom. Oh, I know, that's probably what I would have to write on. Bro, my heart is pounding out of my chest. I hate this. What the? Okay then. I'm surprised that I haven't died yet. No, Karen, I don't want to try out your new salon thingy-majig. I don't care if it cuts all hair, even thick types. Okay. Bruh. Do I have to do this again? Oh, no, I don't. Okay. I don't think there's any lives to this game, so I just gotta focus on finding the freaking thingamabob. She definitely saw me there. That's all I gotta say. What's the video at? 30 minutes? I've already spent 30 minutes in this game. And the worst part is, this is supposed to be like... There's only one more. Oh. Like, I get I turned on the power supply anyways, but her, does she know where the power supply is? Wait, down here. No, wait, not down here. This game tricked me. Find the saw to open the back door, but I can't really do that when I'm stuck. Saw, okay. Where am I supposed to find a saw? Keep lights off. Spider creature is light sensitive. It says on, so keep the lights on. Oh! I just wanted to see what would happen if I turned my light on. Okay, curiosity killed the cat. Okay. Bruh. Bruh. Turn off all lights before grabbing. Okay. Find an exit. That's all I gotta do. I'd rather not touch this. Why not, bro? It's only got like 50,000 wires that could electrocute. Judy estate under investigation. 5 arrested, no charges yet. Suspected of faking Judy's death to profit off of her while she was kept at the park. Books are mainly on Roblox. It's a creature of her, or a picture of her, I mean. Machines won't start. The wood is covered in blood. Ugh. I'm scared. I still got scared by it, though. See, some jump scares are always predictable, it's just... But still, what the hell is that? Which way did I even come from? I came from this way, but... Recognize my surroundings. What? Because there's that thing. I remember coming from like right here. What's that? Judy's End. The Judy Estate has finally canceled the horrific project. So what, do we need wood? Oh, what's this? Pistol safe? Why do we have to pay money in order to get a gun? I don't think you realize how much that could be of use. Oh, crawling. Yep. horrifying picture to be completed, Judy. While the park mother says child cried inside of the creature. Why did it give me a hammer? I still hate that thing. Even if I don't know what exactly it is. It's just taunting me, basically. 40 minutes? I supposed to be breaking. There's something I missed. No, I just got a hammer. And I just dipped? Is there anything that is boarded up? Bruh. What the? What is this? What the hell? Okay, I don't understand. How was I supposed to avoid that? Am I supposed to land on top of it? What's that? Try and land on top of the water tank. Yeah, that doesn't work. Okay. Is there a way I can just avoid her attacks? Is there a way I can just sit here and do absent? There is! There's... How am I supposed to do that? Like, honestly. I spawned in, woman. Are you crazy? I think that's gonna work. That's gonna work. Sorry if this ain't that entertaining for y'all, but I mean, I'm just trying to win here. Gosh, bro. Yeah, I thought I could cheese it. Can't she get me? She can't! Are you kidding me? So much for she can't. This is seriously frustrating. How? She can't get me from here, right? I wasn't even near her head. Her head had clearly passed. Okay, that's hell terrifying. But not, it's just super enraging when I can't even land a single hit. So I'm supposed to use the hammer, right? I think I am, at least. Bruh, how can she go through there? Complete garbage house, you can just go through there. Like, those are supposed to be safe zones. They're not very safe when stupid. Look! Bruh. So you're telling me that moving around, trying to... Ugh. Oh, that was a good thumbnail, though. To the aquarium? I swear, if that's not it, I'm gonna be... Oh! Complete chapter one. Chapter two, out on Halloween. Support chapter two. See, I would if I could actually press it. I'm guessing that's a Robux thing. But that's gonna be all for this video. I hope you all enjoyed. Remember, gamers, stay pong and praise Bingus.
And why did she kill me when I was moving around, but when I was in the same place killing her, she just magically did me.